Hello. So I just got back from playing the first part of a really interesting Dungeons and Dragons session. The campaign ended up being really dark. I love dark campaigns, but this was a lot darker than I was expecting. Most of it took place in a graveyard, and we started by actually using a Ouija board. And I've never played with a Ouija board before. My mom always didn't really trust them, so she didn't allow us to play with them when we were younger. So
Stop.